Well, Adelaide's late summer party season kicks off tonight, with the Fringe Festival's opening parade likely to attract 100,000 people to the city. Reporter Jessica Braithwaite joins us live from Victoria Square. Jessica, it looks like the celebrations there are already getting started.
That's right, Beck. The parade starts at 8 o'clock tonight, but already the atmosphere is starting to build here at Victoria Square. Now, I'm joined by the line dancers of South Australia. These are just a few of the 1,200 performers who'll be taking to the street tonight. Their youngest member is right here. This is Nathan. And their oldest member, take a look at this. This is Kath. She's 80 years old and still dancing. So, very impressive. Now, organisers have moved the parade this year to the centre of town. That's in a bid to invigorate the entire CBD, and they're promising that as the sun sets and the lights come up, that the whole city will become one big party. Last year, 80,000 people were expected to pack the East End for opening night, and this year, with the lovely weather and new central location, that number could be even higher. Some are suggesting as many as 100,000 people.
Yeah, we'd also outgrown down in the East End, you know, that round that corner. It was getting very, very crowded, and a lot of families weren't bringing their kids anymore because they couldn't actually see. So it's gotten to the point where the Fringe is so big now, we needed a much bigger area. So what better area than King William Street?
It's going to be awesome. It's going to be great to have the streets blocked off just for us. Yeah, we're really going to show Adelaide some cool bikes and some freaky stuff.
So, yeah, the vibes looks awesome. So I'm really looking forward to it. How about you?
Party time.
Yeah, party time. Yeah.